Hello, Wagtail developers. My name is Megan, and I'm going to show you how to fix a really annoying user issue today with only two lines of code. First of all, let me show you what the issue is. So say I have a blog here. I'm a writer. I just want to go in and write a new blog post. I go ahead and click this menu here, and then I add a child page, and whoa, what are all these choices for? I honestly don't know which one I should be using. I mean, actually, I really do know because I wrote the code behind this. I know that blog page is the correct choice, but your user might not know that. So rather than having to make them go through these extra clicks, let's see if we can fix that. Let's head over here to VS Code, and these are our models under our blog app. We have blog index page right here, and further down we have the blog page model as well. And it's just going to take two lines here under the blog index page. We're going to add this setting called subpage types here. And the AI is smart enough that it's already picked up blog.blogpage is the one that I definitely want to include here. And let's go ahead and go down and add a similar setting to our blog page model here as well. I just like to go ahead and add these on the bottom. This one, we're going to add parent page types here, and this time we're going to choose blog.blogindexPage. All right, let's go ahead and save this, and it'll do its magic thing there. And let's head back to Firefox, and let's go back and refresh this and see if we can make this work a bit better. All right, so let's make sure we refresh that there. All right, so now here I am again, a writer getting ready to click and add a child page, and boom, there we go, right to the blog page. Don't have to think about it. So please go ahead and use these settings. This is a great tip for new developers. Honestly, please do this so that your users will love you for it.